Liza P, y'all. Don't forget to subscribe. Tune in. We're going to see if this last on the channel. Is that a heart? The subscribe. Tune in. We're going to see if this last on the channel. It definitely was a heart. In honor of the great writer Carlo.
Can you hear me? Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
Oh, right off the rip. My boy Pinocchio. Okay. That meter did not recover. I don't think I should have used that.
I've been looking all over for you.
Okay.
Jimmy will restart soon.
I see they got Jiminy too.
Wow.
We have to hurry.
Jiminy the Cricket.
Might Jiminy please escort him to the hotel?
Okay, so press square. That's cool. Already blood, it's already looking crazy. Okay, but you know, I fuck with the swords.
Are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there, it'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
I think dexterity is probably going to be my thing. Path of the Bastard. What? Path of the Cricket, Path of the Sweeper. I guess I'm the Bastard.
Destination Hotel Court. Recommend escaping from this location.
Card. Dash. Lock on. Okay. Okay. Geppetto's puppet looked very much alive. Oh, they said it wasn't safe in these streets. They wasn't lying. Oh. I'm coming right off the Elden Ring. You know who you're talking to? You're talking to the Elden Lord. Alright, chill. You're moving a little weird on me. Oh, can you parry? Oh, you can. Well, I don't know if I parried. I know it did something different than a regular block. Trust it. Growling. I'm trying to make sure nothing's about to jump out of me. Use a pulse cell that will recover the maximum number of time pulse cells can be used. Okay. Stop. He's going nuts over there. No, we can open this. That's not. Wonder if there's a way to sneak up on them. Oh. You wild. Oh. Touche. Man, these guys are weak. Oh! Man, these guys weak. He tried to sneak up on me. Man, you think you slipped? Sticky. I don't know if that was a new combo. I'm checking the place out. Hold on, let me see if I can go past that other door over there. Can't open the door? I'm confused. Set press button. I guess not. Oh. Could've swore this door was closed. Alright, so there is a perfect door. What's down here? Oh man, I feel like I'm getting closer to Oak. This creepy spotlight ass dude. What's up? Can I sneak up on him? Oh, I can. They call me Pinocchio! Cause I lie so well. How we get down there, fight some? Oh, thought she was sneaky. What's good? On guard! On guard! Anyone finds this note, get out of the station and run. Oh, you can jump. Cool. Oh. Oh. Arco is life. Must be like an energy source. I'm out here with him? Oh, you lying. Oh, he don't know who he about to face. He don't know. for I am the Elden Lord. I have created a shortcut. For only the mighty may fight me. Yes, a new opponent has arrived. Counter! Counter! Oh, he guard broke me. Oh! Why, hello, dear sir. Oh, I thought I'm dodging. Oh, I'm off beat. Lie or die. That was funny. So we end up back here. Let's do it correctly this time. I am here. Move! Oh my god. Yo, bro, my controller. Put it right next to him.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, buddy. Blew him the hell up. All right. I know that. Stepped out into the world with a drip. Why does it look like Arkham City? Arkham Knight, Arkham Asylum. I'm guessing these will be. Yep. We fell up on the meter.
It's called a Stargazer. A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past.
Warning. Public threshold exceeds danger estimates. Please reduce positive numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this Stargazer for a moment. Gather ergo, clever one. This Stargazer will make you stronger. But the Stargazer's strength doesn't last forever, so be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.